Hey, this is Jeremy with Easy Coordinator, and I'm going to show you how to add a new transaction to your account. Once you've logged in, go ahead and click on the Add Transaction link at the top of the page. Once the screen loads, we're going to enter our basic transaction information. Let's mark the status as pending. Type of property is a condo, and the year built. Now let's enter the price information. The contract date was the 4th. The close date will be the end of the month. And I'm going to mark my inspection contingency date as the 11th. Then let's enter our buyer information. And we'll put in the buyer's agent. Mark the commissions. Over here we have our listing agent info. And I'll fill in the seller. And down here in the additional contact section, I'm going to go ahead and add an escrow officer to the account. And there's my escrow officer, has been added. Now let's go up to the top, we'll click save. And my transaction has been added. If I want to edit my documents or my tasks or my notes, I can do that here below. And if you'd like some help on how to use those sections, please visit our help section or our YouTube page.